Alright, welcome back to my Incredible Adventures of Van Helsing livestream. I guess we're just gonna continue on where we left off. Which was... Crap, we just talked to the vampires, so... Shit. This shit is a lot quieter than it usually is. Which is weird.
Identify yourself. My backpack is full.
Shit, didn't need to turn up anything then. Just need to turn up the main volume. Let's see, there we go. Shit, don't know why I, did that. Oh, damn it. Went the wrong way. Oh, hey, baby bear, what are you climbing up on me for? Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Okay. I kind of really only came up here for those. What? That confused the shit out of me. It's like, am I dead? Am I not? Like, what's going on? Going ape shit on nothing. Okay. Now that I've got all this good shit.
Stop. Move out. Oh great. Fate sent a mysterious stranger to set me free.
If fate is another name for a dandy vampire called Vlados, then you are right.
We need you to fix the generator at our secret lair. We have no experience with the wonders of modern science.
That ancient piece of junk. Impossible. We'd need at least 4 electric coils, and we don't have any.
And where can we get these electric toys?
The machine knights used them as a power source. You'll surely find the coils in their warehouse, and there must be some more around here. I'll switch on the elevators. Bring the coils to your, well, lair. I'll be there.
Alright, sounds good, homie. Didn't get shit from that, though.
Fire.
Fire. This will be fun. So are the rats working with the fucking... Oh, I died. Oh, yeah, I died for sure. For sure.
Fire. Stop.
Okay, so that's what it does. These grabby hands over here. Oh, fuck this behemoths. These dudes are gonna suck. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, they can teleport. Give me that machine part. Oh, damn it. Didn't want to do that. Shit. Oof. I don't know why I just get sucked up behind him though. Doesn't make a bit of sense. Oof. So that's confuzzling. I guess I gotta go all the way around. Give me your machine parts. I need them all. Identify yourself. Terminate your hostile. Surrender. All. So, what? Why is it fucking shining right here? Okay. Weird. Still not the right level, apparently. It's fine with me. Oof. Damn. I really gotta be level fucking 16 for that, too. Bug it, might as well. Oh, good lord. I don't know where that other one is, so... Bug it. Yeah, don't see it. So fuck it. That absolutely confuses me.
Look, I know them. Help! Help us, Hunter.
What are you doing here?
The soldier machines attacked our camp. They killed our friends and dragged us to the city. We escaped, but they are chasing us. We need to hide.
How awful! You know, we also had a terrible journey. Mad battles in a stinky cave. A ride through the air in a rusty bucket.
Katarina! My father's secret lair must be close. Go to the underground tunnels and try to find the place. We'll follow you later.
That's really kind of you. But what about you, handsome? Are you going to be safe out here?
You don't have to worry about me, my lady. I was born to fight.
Stop this, please. Or I will alert the toy soldiers myself.
So he's getting jelly.
For progress and science. Surrender. Aim.
My dude's a stud.
Terminate your hostile behavior. Suspicious.
Make me. It's just, I like how he just went around.
Fire.
Oh shit, that was just fucking not what I wanted to do. Cause I just completely fucking lost all that shit. Cause it just, for some reason, it fucking despawns immediately. Still don't know why. Well, guess I'm gonna go to this guy.
I see you're making progress. Good. Still, we need all of them.
Oh, well. I'm gonna go to this guy.
This reminds me of my army days.
Keeping that one. It's not even for the right person. Guess I'll sell that one. Keep the other one. Card level 15. Guess I'm gonna hold on to those. Can't even fucking use it right now. Just need more spell power and protection. But wouldn't my mana go up if I had the spell power? I don't know. Whatever. Alright, Guess I'm gonna store this shit. Oh. Huh. I could use this. What level am I at? Fourteen. Yeah, I got quite a while to go. Store that. I'm gonna store that. Couple levels to go. Got a level to go, so I'll hold on to that. Awesome. I'm going to look weird as shit, for you. But man, I've had that for a long time. Oh no, I can just do this.
I can't shit do that.
I meant this. This I can do. There we go.
Identify yourself.
Oh, so you followed me. Finally. Well, hello, buddy. I guess I did get it, it just didn't count it for some reason. Whatever. Weird. Okay. Nope. What's that? I must go check it out. Oh, it's just to that. God damn it. Not whatever. I'm here. Secret lair.
This reminds me of my army days.
Mm-hmm.
marvelous. You have all the coils.
One day you really have to tell me how they work.
Ah, Hunter with an interest in something other than sheer destruction. That's new. Later, my friend. Now I'll have to start the generator.
Awesome.
I have disturbing news. The professor is turning the whole city upside down for us, even sending his minions down into the tunnels.
They will find us eventually. We should strike first.
Or we could make preparations. If you clear out the maze, I could build you some deadly traps.
You have me at deadly. Great idea. What types of traps?
You'll find some ancient traps in the sewers from the old times. I can build those if you get me the parts. The deadliest devices will cost more material and time.
Fine. I'll clear out the tunnels then.
So the lever goes into the slot, and then it might work. What if we put a valve into the generator?
I need a generator plans. All right. Weird.
I've received word that Professor Fulmigati has developed a new type of poisonous gas, and he plans to flood the whole city with it.
And why would he do that? That's insane.
Which part of mad scientist did you miss earlier?
Though this be madness, but there is method in it. The gas affects everyone and turns them into mindless slaves. Even me, which would be a disgrace, really.
So what should we do about it?
Fulmigati is planning a test. He means to use an experimental machine to flood the sewers. You must find it and destroy the whole apparatus. And if you will permit me to offer a little advice, don't forget to take your medicaments with you.
All right. Got two missions.
I might have something for you.
Okay, now that you're set, clear the tunnels around the lair, destroy the gas projector.
Well, well, handsome stranger.
Don't do that. Flattery only makes her edgy.
Still, I could use your help. I need some rat bones.
Rat bones? I am Van Helsing, the blight of monsters. And you want me to gather bones for you?
I need them to perform an arcane ritual to help the resistance. I hope it sounds much more challenging now.
Well, they had a typo there with challenging in the subtitle, but I'll let it slip. Collect 5 rat bones. What does he do? Oh. The Romany Prince? Huh. Weird. Okay. It's gonna suck. Destroy the gas projector. Okay. Let's fuck shit up. See if I get any rat bones from these fools. I don't like you guys, you little rat fucks. I haven't gotten a single rat bone. Wondrous.
I am disappointed. Where are my dark and stormy Borgovian knights?
The monsters destroyed everything. Help me.
Here is 50 gold. Grab a bite.
50 gold? And I still have to wear these rags.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. I've heard that you're looking for the machine that generates that poisonous gas.
How the fuck did you hear that?
You should visit the square above the river port.
Thanks, beggar. I don't know how you fucking heard about that, though. Shit's supposed to be secret. Still don't have any ratty bones. Oh, okay, that's how I'll find them. Makes sense, I guess.
Busy day, huh?
Yeah, huh?
Busy day, huh?
That's been a pretty busy fucking day. But isn't it always in this guy's life? Rat thing. There's the one level I wanted. Over here, you fuck. Oh, you're not even a real one. Get me all confused. Got a rat liver, though. Don't know if, it's good. Oh, cool. Two different level up. Goodbye. Kapow. They all went to shit. I don't know what I want to raise up. Probably dexterity. Why not? Shit. Ooh. Increases max hit points by 10%. But then I could also level this up to the top. Cool. Screw it. Forget you fools. Yeah, I still have levels to add to. I guess I'll add to your willpower. That's not cool. That's cool. But I don't want her to take my damage, like what the fuck? Oh, there's one. It's two. Three, four. Goodbye, rat thing. Let's go check what this was.
Here is 50 gold. Buy some medicine.
Are you serious? But that is the oldest trick in the book.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
I don't care. Fuck it. Maybe they'll come together and help me out. I don't know. Shit. Leave me alone. 50 gold's nothing. I don't care if it's a trick or not.
Help me, stranger. I'm thirsty. My family needs water. Help us.
Sorry. I'm confused, Katerina. Do Do Borgovians say water instead of food?
No, you heard right. With all these factories around Borgova, the soil is polluted. The water is tainted in the rookery, and the soldier machines won't let us enter the downtown.
And how can I help you?
There's a huge water tank in the vicinity, but a group of evil beasts wants to make us pay for
That's
the
That's truly a disgrace.
No, help, I guess. Fuck it. I'm getting shot up like fucking crazy. I need some decoys. Our decoys are pretty strong too. I'll give them that. Oh, come here, baby. Come here, peeps. I want your heads. They have resurrection? Fuck that. You're going. You're gonna be the first to go. Oh, good fucking god. Oh! That is such a good thing skill I gave her. Fuck yeah. She fucking killed everyone with that. Hell yeah. Well, that's actually gonna come in real handy. I don't need that harmful sigil bullshit in my life. Bitch. Yeah, reputation up. Man, you're fatty. You're small fatty. Why are you outside, homie? There's so many fucking rats about that want to just slit your face off.
Thank you,
stranger. What's up, man?
You saved my life.
You're just kind of standing there.
What were those creatures? A new batch of creeps from those laboratories?
The pale gentlemen. They dabble in arcane arts. One of them, this grand alchemist, is experimenting with liquefied phlogiston. It leaks into the streets and changes people. It's highly flammable. If only you would blow up the vent where it's coming from.
How can I say no to blowing things up? But I'll need an explosive device.
Yep. I mean, there's a lot to do. Let's increase my reputation. What the hell? Oh. Oops. Shit, sorry, move, people, move. My bad.
Not enough space.
All of a sudden there's not enough space? The hell, man? I mean, that just gives mana, HP, and protection, but... Oh. Oh. Oof. Yeah. Damn. I got screwed. Well, back at this shit. Sell some crap. Ah,
time to teach him a lesson.
Well, that's something different, I guess. Still need to equip those. Might want that one. Not sure. Definitely need a new weapon though, at some point.
For Bogovia.
This reminds me of my army days.
All right, well. Okay, I need that. I actually need that. Did I just teleport myself to Dreadworks? Fuck, I did. It's not what I wanted. Shit. Shit, well, could have just walked out the door, apparently. Sorry about all this. This has been one shit show right now. I wish the PS3 had Twitch integration, because there's a few games on there that are always only going to be on there that I so want to play. So bad. I know it's random, but I just thought of that right now. Because there's this game called Sacred 2 Fallen Angel. Oh, fucking so fun. That's a long, long game, though. So much fucking text to read, too. Oh, fuck. What's up, big fellers? You're gonna fucking take me out. Well, I wanted... Damn it. There we go. Cool. I'm fine with that. Fuck you. I need to, heal myself. Fusho. No, you're just kind of zoning out now. Damn, that's a strong hit. Fucking stronger hit. Am I going the right way? I don't even know.
Listen to me, stranger. Word on the street is that you were looking for explosives.
Here is 100 gold, and a word of advice. Only the truth, please.
100 gold? That's enough. I want my pony.
I wouldn't dream of lying to you,
you're a ghost.
Sir.
You can fucking float
but
off the ground.
There's a red man in the port. He's called Arcady, a fence dealing in forbidden goods.
Alright. Thank you, kind sir. It's helpful, I suppose. At least I only need 2 more rat bones, which I'll probably just find throughout the level. Oh, frog people again. Fucking stuck. Alright, well, I'll just attack you, I guess. I was thrown over here. Get over here, bitch. Oh, cool. Stop the gang. Well, shit. Then. Didn't know. What's
Help
up, beggar?
Me. I've lost everything.
Yes, these are grave times. Here, 50 gold.
Help me. I've lost my body. I need money.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Man, she is pissed. She is getting pissy as a motherfucker. So... Oh, yeah, I'm just going to talk to that guy. Oh, shit. Leave me alone for a second. I gotta talk to someone. It's of the utmost importance.
Thank you, stranger. I'll be forever grateful.
You don't have to thank me. I like diversity. I've never fought monsters for water.
And what a glorious battle it was. Van Helsing almost lost his hat.
Well, I have a great hat. Proper Bogovian handiwork. Still new. Would you like to have it?
That's really nice of you. Thank you.
I mean, I guess, yeah. Got some machine part. Alright. Let's go fucking murder this fool that was blasting me. Where is he? Where's that little fuck? Okay. Where was that little bastard? He's blasting me from somewhere. Oh, there you are. I'm just gonna murk you. Bad timing. Probably could have used that later than I did, but. Never want to pass up on good experience. Over here. Alright, well, that was worth it, I guess. At least for the experience. So, It's making noise over here.
Ah, a new customer in these bleak times. A sight for sore eyes, really.
Come on. You deal in forbidden goods. Business must be thriving. Take me, for example. I need an explosive device.
I might just have what you need. I won't.
Fine, I'll take it.
Bug it.
Weapons, liquor, explosives.
Damn. 35,000 for that? Jesus Christ. He makes my Stetson hat look like a piece of shit. Okay. Quite a bit of protection right there. Oh, good lord. It's an epic hat. Might as well keep it. Well, we got the device. So... Oh.
Judging by the noise, we blew off the outflow.
And these ghouls are just like fucking mad. What's up, Dark Alchemist? Got something to do, hold on, buddy. I'll max this baby out. Might as well. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, let's go.
What are you doing there? Sniffing like bloodhound?
This puddle is of the same substance that the Dark Alchemist unleashed on the town. Smells good, doesn't it?
Tell me you are not really trying to...
Taste it? But I'm experimenting. It's all the rage in Borgova.
Oh, well, there we go. Why the fuck would I not do that? I got plus 20 poison resistance.
You did it. Now I know why you seemed so familiar. You must be Van Helsing.
Don't even mention his fearless ghost companion. She simply hates fame and fortune.
You must be confusing me with my father, but of course I'm here to help.
In that case, you won't mind hunting down the other beast too, will you? We saw some other creatures prowling the streets.
I'll deal with them. That's why I'm here.
Okay. Holy hell, what's up, guys? What the fuck is that fat blob? Does that have hands on its fucking head? Like, what's going on here? Oh, I didn't go far. Woo! Mouth beast. God, it looks like a fucking nutsack. Alright, well, I'll just have to attack you with my more powerful attack right now. Good lord. I was just over here. I don't know why they didn't try to fuck me up then. God damn, there's so many of them. Just leave me alone, guys. Good lord. Oh, alright. Fucking more. Just can't get enough of me, can they? Ugh. Man, I'm trying to kill some abominations, damn it. You're not freaking out over here, beggar? Like, what the fuck's going on? I'd be freaking the fuck out. Oh, hopefully the missions are all done for this guy.
You did it again. It's good to have you back in Borgovia, Van Helsing. What's your secret? You should be about 90 now.
There are battles where you just can't win.
Plus 2 skill points. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. Oh, the companion got him? I didn't even get him? Alright, well, that's cool. Still need to correct those, correct. I need to correct. I need to collect these rat bones still. Ooh, fuck. Okay. Let me get this rat corpse, damn it. So there's still one more that I can find. What's up, Behemoth buddies? Behemoth bros? Oof. Oh, the other rat boy's over here. Hell yeah. What's up? Cool beans. What's up, beggar?
I need new clothes.
Here, take this. 50 gold.
Yes, I need new clothes too. And shoes, and a nice hat.
Shut up, you already have armor.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
You don't need diddly dick squat. Alright, time to sell some shit.
Ah, time to teach him a lesson.
Knew I wouldn't be able to wear it. Guess I need that Panama hat. And that... yeah, maybe. So which one did I design on? This other one. Oh god. Okay. It just gives me more health. But fuck it. Finally, I'm upgrading my armor. See how well I do now. Just fucking up bitches like this. Still need many levels for that. I'll sell that. Definitely need that. Definitely need that. And I can hold on to these essences. These are gonna go bye-bye. Alright, just need to sell the rest of that.
This reminds me of my army days.
Sure it does. Awesome. Let's get going. Alright, well, time to go down. Ah, damn it. The one thing I wanted to do. Ugh. Crap. The Hive, the Shade, Old Town. I still have quite a bit of places to go, I guess.
Finally, I hope that it wasn't too boring for the Great Hunter. I should begin the preparations.
Are you flirting on me while something else? You have that guy there? 700 experience, though. Then I can enchant the big an item. Oh. Yeah. I'll take that enchantment. It's a little better. Ah, shit. Definitely gonna need it after this. Kinda used a lot of my gold on that.
Ah, time to teach him a lesson.
She holding on to it? Yeah. Oh, and so am I forgot, damn it.
This reminds me of my army days.
And this is where all of it is. Should bang it. Alright, well, let's go to this portal. Let's get down to that other place I need to go to. Stop getting stuck on shit, dang it. The old tunnels. Oh, am I going to the shade? Domovoy? I think that's Domovoy. Okay, well, I'm gonna pick this up next time. Thank you guys for watching. For anyone that came in and watched the stream, if you're watching on YouTube, thank you for watching as well. And comment, rate, share, and subscribe for more content like this. I'm taking damage because of the poison in here. Did not know that. But yeah, thanks for watching, and until next time, guys, take care. Bye.